In the Third Age, war came again to Middle-earth, as the will of Sauron searched anew for his ring. The Dark Lord compelled many into his service, including Saruman, a once great and wise wizard. Thus war came to Rohan, forcing King Theoden to seek refuge in the fortress of Helm's Deep. And now a vast army shall assault these ancient walls with siege ladders and war machines. To survive, the defenders must hold the Deeping Wall and the gate to the keep, but all must beware the devilry of Saruman's devices.
Are you prepared for battle? Must not fall to them! Defend the Deeping Wall!
Causeway.
We held the main gate valiantly, but the wall is breached, and now the gate is overrun. We must pull back to the throne room. Uruk, swarm into the throne room through the glittering caves. We must help Theoden reclaim it.
You here? They collapse the caves and we are all trapped now. You must help me slay them. Defeat them here.
In the throne room. Let none escape.
Show them your steel.
Swiftly! Don't let them hold the throne room! To the wall, men! We must recapture it quickly!
I fight for Gondor!
Deeping Wall!
Thank you. them pass!
Through the bravery and sacrifice of many, King Theoden has led the people of Rohan to victory. But the danger has not passed, for the pits of Isengard and Moria yet remain, and Sauron directs all evil from atop his dark tower. Yet the seeds of resistance have been planted, for Gondor still stands defiant, and an ancient slumbering power has now awakened to aid their cause. And in this great war, the White Wizard shall lead us, for it is his destiny to contest Sauron for the fate of all of Middle-earth.